it, baby. Let's get to work.
Look great. Huh? Excited to be back. It's gonna be a great year.
Guys have done a great job, really all of them, coming in and really buying into, you know, the new system and really just kind of coming in, putting their nose to grindstone, getting to work, learning the new language, you know, is really the way to describe it, because it is a new language for them, and then being able to carry that over to the field. I think they've really bought in.
You know, we're excited. Like I said, everybody's here, reported. We've had great meetings, working hard. You know, coaching staff, those guys did a great job. I think the players did an unbelievable job of coming in with the mindset of like, all right, we know we got to get going. We got to attack this. We got to learn as fast as possible and go from there.
It's important for us to be as multiple as we can be. You know, that's what I'd like to be. I like to be as balanced and as multiple, really present a lot of different issues for the defense.
It's my job to be a coach on the field, and for me to be able to do that, I've got to be as well versed as the guys that are teaching it. So, you know, that's a process, and that takes time and experience, and something that, you know, this time of year is perfect for.
I feel like a lot of guys know what to expect based off last year. And, you know, we put a lot of work in the offseason, making sure that our bodies are conditioned and ready to go. And the more work you put in, the higher you can reach.
Everybody's in good position right now. We had a good off-season program. We put ourselves in position to have a good day one. That's where we are. We take it one day at a time. I don't look beyond that because it's just too much to look beyond that.
You know, no one's played in a football game in over 7 months. Coaches, players, we all need it. We all need that experience. We all need that atmosphere. And there's a build through the course of preseason that's important too, for the players and the coaches so that they can get into mode.
Hey, we're out in 10 seconds.
Now, live from Lions training camp, here's Dan.
Hey, good morning. Here we go. 2019 season starts with training camp, and that starts today. First full squad workout for the Lions going on in front of us right now. Some of the players out on the field. We're glad you're with us. We're going to take you through the next several hours. We're going to get you the flavor of what's happening out here.
Hey. Welcome to Lions training camp.
Here we go. That's right. Here we go. Oh! All right, we can start practice now.
Let's go! Everybody get to their group! It's got to be fast! Let's go! Hey! Let's go!
Here we go, on the hop!
Tackle turnover with a little juice. Let's go on the hop. Go! Go run the screen down. Come on, Raymond. Good. No fish hooks. Get in there and fight for the ball. The officials don't know who's got it at the bottom of the pile. Go in and get the ball at the bottom of the pile. Go get it.
Give me the hard look. Go get it. There we go. Quarterback's on the hop. Oh, got him.
So you want to
want to come out and see who's in shape and really just find out who can address, you know, the problems that we have defensively or offensively, you know, and just come out and play ball. You know, just going to come out and cut loose and just play ball. We don't have a lot of thinking right now. We just got simple things going in. We're just having a good time.
Good. You can split those double teams too, John. All right, here we go. Next play.
Yeah, the first 2 days have been fun. I mean, you know, just working hard, being able to be with these guys, you know, grinding with these guys, it's a lot of fun. And, you know, it's challenging, but, you know, these guys make it, you know, we're playing football for a living, so these guys make it fun.
Good shot. Good shot.
The first 2 days is just get back into football mechanics and football rhythm. There's a lot of us, you know, we don't get a chance to get together. You know, you might throw with somebody else, you know, whoever you're training with, you know, different, you know, running different routes or calling it a different terminology compared to what you do with your team. And then when you get back to your team, the first 2 days of that, then when you get pads, it's just being acclimated because you ain't put pads on in a very long time. And then from there, you know, just you working on your fundamentals and technique every day.
Boom, there we go. Nice spot, nice spot.
The verbiage, really just kind of learning the vocabulary, learning the, you know, the ins and outs of what coach wants, of what the quarterbacks want, and just getting it down comes with repetition and experience on the field. So that's what we're doing now, is getting that time out there. Love that. That playing ball together, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
That's winning.
Yeah. Ah, nice spot. Nice spot on that ball. You know, we got Savage setting a high standard in that goal line drill. I mean,
I know.
About every time we go over there, we win the drill. Yeah. Hey, he pulled the string on one, guy wide open, went,
that's what he said.
That was our incomplete.
He said, they told me he was going there today. I said, perfect, we got to set the bomb.
Nice.
Catch it once. I know you keep trying to double up your catches, you know. Too high. So don't go for width, though. Don't go for width, just vertical, right?
We have demanded, you know, that we come out here every day to play for each other, you know, and I think that's one of the biggest things that we try to push each other.
We got to get vertical now.
Get vertical more?
Yeah, you reduce and you get vertical. That's good, good. Come on, let's be great at this stuff. Here we go. Come on, guys, let's go. Dial it in. Let's go.
It's been awesome, man. The rookies and all the new additions that we had to the team have been working super hard to just come in and buy into the culture and just continue to strive for excellence like we do every single day. So, I mean, they come in and hit the ground running it.
At this stage, you know, you have to take your entire game to the next level, whether that's blocking, whether that's running routes. You know, guys are smarter in this league. Guys are more physical in this league. And you have to be able to take that next step up from college. And, you know, that's what I'm trying to do. And I know that's what every single other rookie is trying to do, is take that next level.
Me as Hughes, just trying to understand, you know, who's been here, what's it like, and then bring in things that implement, you know, that I've seen successful in my career, in my past, that we've done, that I've done in the past.
I would say you don't need to wear that out here. You'll be sweating enough.
Nah, that's good. This is better than my other
specific gravity.
Well, whatever I can bring to the table, help the team win. You know, I want to fulfill a role. I want to establish a role in this offense and special teams, and I want to try to expand that role as much as I can. Do whatever I can to help this team win games, and that's why I'm here.
You got to keep your reps high standard all the way through practice. All right, look, we're going to need our best plays at the end of the game, right? That's fact. So we got to get stronger through practice. That's what we got to do every single day we're out here.
Mike Garafolo reporting moments ago that Mike Daniels is going to the Lions. Mike Daniels cut a couple of days ago by the Green Bay Packers, a former Pro Bowler. Interesting.
Wow.
Interesting. But the Lions D-line just got better.
Yesterday, we brought Mike Daniels in. We signed him. Obviously, a good player that was released, you know, from his previous team. And someone we brought in, had a good conversation with, and, you know, I think hopefully helps us get better.
Why was this a good fit?
Coach Patricia.
flat out. He's just a genius. He really is, man. He understands the game of football. He knows what it takes. So to be able to play for a coach like that, that means everything. I'm really trying to be restrained right now, you know, because I'm so excited. If I could do a backflip, I'd do one right now, but I can't. But I'm really excited.
Today was great, man. Got the pads on, got to hit each other a little bit, and you know, that's what football is all about.
I mean, you got to kind of amp it up, you know? You got to amp it up. You can't come out here thinking that, you know, you're in shorts and t-shirts anymore. You got to turn it up, and you got to cut loose. You know, you got to have fun, and it's back to ball, back to the basics, you know?
It's a lot more fun, you know, hitting guys and being able to fit your pads and being able to, you know, run through things. And, you know, your guys are out here running around. The intensity levels up. It just makes football football, so it's a lot more fun.
It's good to get out there with pads, hit each other, you know, block, tackle.
We're out here hitting guys, running to the ball, wrapping up, you know, trying to get the ball off of guys. Just having a great time, man.
And then when we put these pads on, I feel like that's when we want to become a tough team. We want to be physical. You know, we want, every time we step on that field, we want to let teams know that we're the most physical team out there. I love it because now I can unleash that dog in me.
To the hills, oh, they let the wolves off of the leash. Should have finished the kill. We got ashes on our shoes and an outcast attitude. And we're all immune because we know the truth is viral. Yeah, we might be the outsiders, but the in crowd is so out right now. No bones, no joy.